Growing for the royal family. Pippa Middleton, younger sister of Kate Middleton, might just be facing criminal charges. The story goes as follows. Pippa, along with three male companions, were in Paris to attend a costume birthday party when things got out of hand. One of the male companions, the driver apparently, reached for a semi-automatic gun and aimed it at a celebrity gossip photographer who had been following them. Pippa was in the passenger seat at the time of the incident. If evidence points to Pippa's involvement, she will be prosecuted. Anybody involved in the illegal use of a handgun in public is liable to arrest, a source said. But the photographer who had the business end of the gun pointed at him is still deciding whether to file a formal police complaint. So tell us what you think, people. Do you believe people should have firearms on them? If not, then click to like this video.